It was the one. I talked to her. Takan and I both did.
But she wouldn't listen. Huh? I see. There's a little less hope in the wild, Aiden. Not just for her, but for all of us. Takan, you bastard. I'm this close to drinking again because of you, for all the good times and bad. But I'm not going backwards. I'm not gonna fall down that hole again. Yeah. Sleep well, friend. I've contacted some of the Night Runners, Aiden. Those who are still alive. Killian should be here anytime soon.
Killian from Old Villador?
Same one. Speaking of Old Villador, you have to get to the bazaar, Aiden. She's waiting for you.
Waiting for me? Who?
The GRE doctor Waltz is probably after. When you mention the bazaar, I was able to get in touch with her. She can help you find Mia. Her name is Veronica Ryan.
I remember her. She's one of the first people I met after I came to the city.
We were acquainted once. She used to come to the canteen. You'll find her somewhere in the vicinity of the church. Good luck, Aiden, with everything.
I thought that Killian was a harmless eccentric.
Time for you to go, Aiden.
Turns out he was a Night Runner. He has a daughter?
Come on, tell me more.
She still sees.
Aiden? Don't you recognize me? Hello.
Prices lowered. You'll see how much better my stuff is in no time.
Ask and you shall receive, baby cakes. Love to see a happy customer. You're a mind reader, baby cakes. What the heck? Why not? Always good to have extra. Love the sound of money. Sure hope to see you again. best prices in town, sweetie.
Like in the bazaar?
I don't know what
you spend all your time.
At least the wine was good.
When are you gonna start living your own life?
C'est vrai.
I gave you money to buy water, and what did you do?
I have to get going, but it's been really nice talking to you.
Watch yourself, you hear?
Kill him. Oh, fuck, night brother. Never secure.
That place is cursed, I tell you.
Sweet weapon you got there, Aiden. Is it new?
You look good.
Hello, Barney.
What brings you, pal?
How's life?
Better, now that the PK finally stopped bothering us. I'm even thinking of starting my own business. I know a bit about weapon design. I could start making and selling them.
Sounds good. And how's Sophie doing?
Oh, yeah. That's major news. She's the big boss now.
I'm sure she is.
After all that happened, folks finally realized we needed a real leader. I'd say things have turned out the way they always should have been.
Well, good for her. And for all of old Villador. I'm looking for Dr. Veronica Ryan.
You're not the only one, man.
What do you mean?
The good doctor's in trouble. And, weird kind of trouble. You see, a group of renegades appeared in old Villador. First, we braced ourselves for another battle. But they didn't attack the bazaar. Just asked for Dr. Ryan. Of course, we didn't tell them where she is.
And where is Veronica? You can tell me, right?
In a hideout. Vincenzo and a few of our people are protecting her there. But the less people know about that place, the safer she is.
Where is it, Barney? If the renegades are hunting Veronica, a few people may not be enough.
You just can't walk away from a fight, can you? The building is north of Quarry End. Courtesan Rose Street. But you didn't hear it from me.
And you? Why are you here and not with Vincenzo and the rest?
I wanted to be, but Sophie talked me out of it. Said something about not wanting them to have to deal with my attitude. What attitude, for fuck's sake?
I have no idea. Okay. Thanks for the info. I'll go and give him a hand.
The folks say I'm the one always itching for a fight. Anyway, good luck, man.
That's a biomarker from St. Joseph's.
Thank you.